when truth hides in plain sight. Constantin François de Chassebœuf, comte de Volney, was a French philosopher, abolitionist, writer, orientalist, and politician. In describing the Sphinx, he attributed its features and head to be characterized as being Negro. He further commented that to think that this race of black men, today our slave and the object of our contempt, is the very one to whom we owe our arts, our sciences, and even the use of speech.